this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Another video inside of Stampy's lovely world, and look how early I am up today. Actually, if we're quick, if we are very, very, very quick, we might be able to see the sun rising. I've done this before. I've decided to take a little break and watch the sun rising. Shall I go up to my tower? I never go up to the top of my tower up here. And shall I go up here and shall I look at the sun rising over my lovely world? Look at me, I'm breaking tradition. I haven't even had my breakfast yet. Maybe it's because I've been up all night because I've been very excited about this video, and you'll see why in a minute. But first, let's go and just admire the beautiful sun rising. Look at that. How beautiful is my lovely world? I think I spend so long rushing around trying to build things and playing games that I never just step back a little bit and just admire the natural beauty that is Minecraft in Stampy's lovely world. Let's just sit here for a minute and gaze off into the distance and relax. Ah, this is a nice moment. This is a nice moment. Right, anyway, we got things to do because we are going to go and play the Bouncy Boats mini game over right by the froggy faces. So, and oh no, Lee! Lee, what happened to you? Where's he landed? Oh, luckily, there's a little safety rail down there. Daisy's still holding his pillow. Rosie's holding a fish, as she pretty much always is. And I haven't even had my breakfast yet. Should we have our breakfast up here? Should we have our breakfast up in the completely pointless tower? I remember I was so proud when I built this tower, and then I was like, this is my music tower. And by calling it a music tower, I put a music, jukebox in the corner, and that was it. Apart from that, it's a completely useless tower up here, but it's nice to be here. Should we have a game of cake peekaboo? Where are you, Lee? Where's Lee? Is he Lee falling down? If you come down here, Lee, we can all have a game of cake peekaboo. If I get rid of this torch, if you plonk down the cake here, we can all take turns having a quick game of it. Here we go. Daisy, do you want to go? Okay, Lee's going to go first. Lee, do you want to go first at cake peekaboo? Peekaboo! 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 Peekaboo, peekaboo. Do you want to go, Rosie? It's very simple. All you're going to do is play peekaboo over the cake. Peekaboo. 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 I see a penguin. I don't see a penguin. I see a penguin. Don't see a penguin. See a penguin. Oh, you're going too quick, Rosie. You're going too quick for me. You're a professional. You've played cake peekaboo before. Do you want to go, Daisy? Let's have a game of cake peekaboo with the cow. Come on, Daisy. Peekaboo. Peekaboo.
Moo. Moo.
And then num 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 num, then I eat the cake and totally ruin the game. Oh well, that was good fun. That was a nice change for the beginning of the video. Anyway, let's get back to normality, shall we? Let's go down a fun way though. I think we should be able to jump down from up here. We could try and actually, that's a bit of risky trying to land down there. We could go down here. Let's go down this big stream of water, shall we? We can go through my brewing room, which is up here, and we can go all the way down here, and hopefully... Oh, no, I missed my jump, but here we go. We are now back inside of my storeroom. What an enjoyable little detour. But you probably guessed where I was heading, and that is to my love garden. Lee knows where I was heading. He was here waiting for me. Today to my love garden... I am adding Brianna Hines, and that is because she sent me a whole load of amazing pictures over the last year, and there's a few of them coming up on your screen now, and my favourite one is one she sent me just last week, which is of her on the left, and then me and Lee as well, and I thought it was absolutely amazing, and I wanted to say a very big thank you for that, Brianna, and welcome to my love garden. Anyway, I haven't actually told you what it is that we're doing in this video. Probably most of you can guess, I think I did actually tell you in my last video, but we're heading over to my fun land, and finally playing the bouncy boats as it is 100% completed. And I'm actually, for once, I'm not going to take any dogs or mittens with me today, simply because we're going to go straight over there and we're going to start playing. So I'd literally go straight there and tell them to sit down, and then they'd probably get more bored over there than they would be in the doghouse. So yep, not taking any animals with me today. Well, apart from the penguin, the bear and the cow. But apart from them, I'm not taking any more animals with me. And the game is 99.99% complete. There's one very small thing that I need to do, but there's a reason why I haven't done it. Basically, I've done all the redstone out of video. You do not have to worry about any of that boring stuff. I've sorted all that out for you, but I am just going to show you what I did, just in case any of you wanted to try and recreate the game or do your own version of it. I just wanted to let you know how all of the redstone shenanigans work. And I'm kind of proud of how it's turned out. It's kind of funny. Like, I've added a few silly things that I mentioned about in the last video, and they do make me laugh. And whoa, look! Look, I can see everyone's here already. All three of them are already here. Look how eager everyone is to play the game today. Normally, I get over here first and I'm waiting for everyone else, but no, not today. Anyway, this is how the game looks now. You can see I've added two little entranceways. This is the sand that you'll need to take from one side to the other. And it's actually probably best to show you all of this from the other side. You can see inside here we've built up all the walls now. Apart from that, it is pretty much the same on the inside. It's basically just the redstones and the little beginning areas which I've sorted out. As you can see, the gravel on this side up here. And this is the little starting button. The sign there hasn't loaded in. I think it says, like, pull lever to start the bouncing or something. And down here, this is where the redstone is. So when you throw down the sand or gravel, it will land on that pressure plate and it will set off, it will set off the crying frogs and the tongues. And I'm not going to show you it working yet. I'm going to wait until it happens for the first time in the game. So it'll be quite a pleasant surprise. But basically, one of the frog's tongues sticks out at the other frog and then the other frog starts to cry, the losing frog. And before we play the game, I'm just going to very quickly show you the redstone, just in case you did want to try and recreate it. And then we're just going to build some vines just to cover it up. And so all it is there's two dispensers on the eyes. If I hop up, if I go up to here, you can see that there's the eyes, which are dispensers. And they have buckets of water in them, which is the froggy tears. And if I try and hop up here, oh, there we go. There's just a simple trail of redstone. It makes its way down here, or well, it makes its way up there to the eyes. And there's a piston there, which pushes out the tongue. This redstone goes all the way down. Oh, look, I can just jump down here. Woo! Goes all the way down here and basically leads from one side to the other. So this trail leads from the pressure pad all the way to the other side to do the tears, and the tongues just go straight up. And I'm not going to explain it too in depth. If you know how to do redstone, probably just by looking at it, you can tell how I did it. I don't want to go and bore you all, but it's basically just a trail of redstone from the pressure pad, pressure plate to the to the tears. So this is kind of how it works. As I said, I don't want to bore you too much. It looks more complicated than it actually is, and I'm not very good at making it all compact and neat. So yeah, I'm not going to try and explain it too well, because I'm sure I didn't do it as effectively as it could be. And so all I need to do now before we start is just cover up this last few bits, because a lot of the redstone is exposed. So if we all very quickly around here just build up some vines, what I might try and do is I'm very scared I'm just gonna ruin some of the redstone. I don't want to place any vines in the wrong place. I'm going to try and do this carefully, but if I kind of do what I've done on the other side, which is just build some vines quite high behind it, which covers up most of the redstone. And it doesn't have to be perfect. I just wanted to cover it up a little bit, just so I can say that this ride is now 100% complete, rather than what it was previously, which was my 99.9999% or whatever it was. So if we just build up here a little bit, just so from the outside you can't see any redstone here, just like Elfalee's been doing on this side. So if I cry and hop down here, God, I need to be careful. I need to have something to eat, actually. I'm getting pretty hungry and I keep jumping off and hurting myself and my health not going up. I do not want to die just before we go and start the first ever game. So if I fill that in there and maybe go like this, I can build up behind here just to cover it all up. And we don't have to cover it up completely, just because it's unlikely anyone's going to be high enough to actually see any of this stuff. So I kind of just need to fill some bits in randomly around like this. It doesn't have to be too neat. The whole point of it is supposed to be a bit natural and random. And originally I was saying about this place being like a garden pond or something, but I think it kind of looks a bit more like a jungle, to be honest. I think, seeing as they are tropical frogs and stuff, I think this is more like a jungle, like a river or watering hole or something. Anyway, I think this looks quite good. This is now the bouncy boat 100% complete. So shall we play? Is everyone ready to play? We've actually split up the dream team. Me and Elfalee have been together for the last two videos. I know it is sad. And me and Lee are basically, we're too good. We're just too good, Lee. So we're going to have to split up. And so now Daisy's never played before and Rosie's had a few problems. So it's going to be me and Rosie against Elfalee and Daisy. And there's actually a little prize for the winning team. These two frogs do not have names yet. So whoever wins is going to have the honour, the privilege of naming the two frogs. So if we win, me and Rosie are going to pick some names. We've actually already picked names for if we win. And if Lee and Daisy win, they're going to do their names. So if everyone's in positions, make sure you're behind the doorway. We will start the first ever game. Oh, I should point out, actually, we are doing a best of three as well. So, it's not all down on this game. We're going to at least have two games on it. Okay, so I am going to begin. Well, I'm going to start off by shutting the doors. Here we go. I'm going to start the bouncing. Right, we'll begin in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go! Okay, I believe Rosie is going to be the boater, and I am going to be the bouncer for the first round, and then after this round, we're going to have a switch around. Oh, here we go! Oh, no, go! I went too early! Sorry, Rosie, that was my bad. I saw a chance, and I went to take it, but then I tripped. Okay, if you get a little bit closer to me, maybe. I don't know if I can jump that far. That looks good! There we go, we've made it across! We've made it to the first lily pad, and they've not made it across yet. Okay, Rosie, try and get straight into the middle there. We do not need to rush this. We already have the advantage. I got a chance for one free jump without Alpha Lee or Daisy getting in the way. I think maybe get a tiny bit closer to me. I don't think my little legs can jump that far. Right, here we go. This looks good. Oh no, they've made it across. There we go. I made it to this lily pad though. I don't need to wait for them. I can go straight across here and I can go and grab the sand. I need to bring that back to my side and place it, and then we have one. Okay, I'm gonna need you again now, Rosie. Oh no, look how quick they've got there. They've already like got over to our side. Okay, I just need to wait for Daisy to get into the middle. Oh, nearly. I think a little bit closer. Daisy's just gone over there. They're going to get our gravel. Big jump. Oh no, sorry, that was my bad, Rosie. I jumped too early. I shouldn't have done that. Right, okay, we can still do this. We're drawing with them now. Oh good, that's a good place, Rosie. And we managed to make it. I got one more jump to make, and then I can go straight over to go and try and put the sand in. All we gotta do is go and wait here now. Oh, this is the bit when it's tense. Oh, we're exactly level petting. They're banging into each other. This is like the Dodgems. I need to take my chance. I see a chance. Oh no, we both did it. Did we make it? Daisy didn't make it. I can put it in. I can win. I can put in the first piece of sand. I need to put it on the right side, and I have won. And hopefully, there we go. You can see that their frog is now crying. And hopefully, this one, I know the tongue's gone back in, but yeah, so basically because we won, their frog has started to cry. And I actually think the sand might have fallen off. It's supposed to be down like that. And then hopefully, yeah, there we go. You can see the tongue is there poking out. It was originally going to be eating a fly, but when we built the fly there, it basically covered up the frog too much. So in the end, we switched it round. Okay, so is the everything's back in? Everything's back to normal. I'm going to very quickly hop back round and put the sand back to this side, and we can start round number 2. That was awesome. Well done, by the way, Rosie. Sorry, I could see you there jumping up and down celebrating, and you did very well there. But now it's going to switch around. I am now going to be a boater, and Rosie is going to be the bouncer. So I'm just going to put their sand back there. If you guys make sure you're back into your room, I'm going to shut the door around. Actually, it might be a good idea if we all have a very quick sleep. It's just about to get dark, so if we all have a quick run into Flower Power, we can have a quick nap, get our energy back up for round number 2. Because Rosie, if we win this, we have won, then we are the champions and we get to name the frogs. And I know how much Rosie's wanted to name the frogs. So yeah, if we all go inside here into Flower Power, if you can see where we are, where's Daisy? Where's Daisy run off to? Are you okay, Daisy? I think she's still a bit shaken up after that first round. There we go. I think she's just about seeing where we are. I can see her darting towards her. I don't think she wants to sleep. She just wants to go straight into it. She is still completely full of energy. And oh, it's not even bedtime yet. Maybe that's why. Okay, the sun is just about to go down. Should we see the sunset then? We saw the sunrise this morning, and now we can go and see the sun setting. Ah, how beautiful. Anyway, we got games to play. Let's go to bed. Let's all go to bed. Sorry, I know I'm messing everyone around. I keep telling them to go to sleep. I tell them to look at the sun going down. Anyway, yes, we can go and have a round number 2 in the morning. So the way the best of 3 works, basically means the first person to win 2 games wins. So if me and Rosie win now, we are going to be the overall champion of the bouncy boats. And if Lee and Daisy wins, that means we're going to go to the big finale. We're going to have to go to the tiebreaker, which even though I do just want to win, I think it would be quite exciting to end up going to a tiebreaker. So you are going to be the bouncer this time, Rosie, and I am going to be the boater. Let's see if we can do as well as we did last round. We will start round number 2 in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Where's the boat? Right, I've managed to get into the boat. Right, let's try and get an early start if we can, Rosie. I think I'm in a good position. If you jump now, you might be able to make it. I'm trying to stay as steady as I can. Oh no, she just landed on me. She just landed straight on the boat. Don't worry about it, Rosie. Don't worry. We still have time. Oh no, Lee's made it to the first lily pad. Don't panic though, Rosie. The trick is to take your time. I'm going to go this way and try and block Daisy off. Don't forget, you can jump off Daisy. You know what? I might just barge into her and try and stop her. Oh no, Lee managed to get a jump. He jumped across both of us. He just jumped straight across both of us. That is just showing off, Lee. Okay, Rosie, don't panic though. They still got to make their way back. Nicely done. Okay, you don't need to wait for for me. Go straight across and try and grab that sand if you can. I'm going to be waiting here for you when you get back. We complete level pegging now. I think they might have just got a slightly ahead, but we're doing okay. Nicely done, Rosie. Now we're exactly in the middle. If you can, you can jump off Daisy. Remember that. Or maybe try and jump off both of us like Lee did. I just bounced into him. into her, sorry. Or him, whatever you want to say. Right, okay, I'm in a good position. Oh, no, we're just banging into each other. Oh, no, we've got to go back. We've got to go back, Rosie. Okay, don't worry about it. We still have time. We can still do this. It's not game over yet. Lee missed his jump as well. We now got the advantage. Go now, Rosie. Quick. Go. Nicely done. Okay, we got a free chance to try and make it. If you make this jump, Rosie, we might be able to completely win. Don't rush it, Rosie. Don't rush it. Oh, no, Rosie just fell in the water. I thought dolphins and penguins are supposed to be good at swimming. If only you were a bird that could properly fly. Only joking, Rosie. Only joking. You're doing really well. Okay, I'm straight back in position again. They missed their jump again. I can see Lee there fell back in the water. They're having to swim up again. We still got a very good advantage. That's it. Get lots of fish down. You get your energy up for the last big jump. Oh, no, Lee's made it here across as well. Okay, Rosie, I'm trying to get into a good position. Oh, no, Lee got across. Go now, Rosie. You got to go quick. Oh, no, they're going to go put it in. No, Rosie fell down. Oh, no, I think they've won. It's game over. The tongue's gone out. R1 is crying. They did it. That was close. That was so intense. Well done, Rosie. No, it was so close, Rosie. Rosie, did you have fun? Did you enjoy yourself being a bouncer? That's all that matters. That is literally all that matters. It's a game after all. Although next round, we gotta win, okay? We gotta win. We can do this. We're gonna go and show that cow and bear how it's done. Right, so let's go reset the game. If you go reset the game on that side, Lee, I think for now we'll just switch around just so we have to go and try and get the gravel and you have to get the sand. That might be easier. Actually, no, I think it's all on that side anyway, isn't it? Yeah, okay, I'm gonna come round to you and if you just throw me the gravel, I'll go put that on this side. And here we're at it. We're at the big finale. It is all down to this game. I'm so tense. I'm going to be so tense doing all of these jumps, trying to get it right. Have you got the gravel for me, Lee? If you throw it down here, I'll go take it to the other side. Is everything reset? Are all the tears wiped up? No frogs are crying anymore. All good. Okay, well, let's everyone get ready for the final round. So we're going to switch around again. So this time, Rosie, you're going to be going back to a boater and I'm going to be a bouncer. And that's good because that is how we managed to win on the first round. So I think we're going back to our best positions, I think. And so I feel like I should say some sort of motivational speech before we start. Right then, are you a boater or are you a bouncer? Are you a winner or are you a loser? Yay! Are we going to win or are we going to... Let's just do it. Let's not waste any time. Let's get to the big finale. We can do this, Rosie. We will begin in 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay, go. Quick as you can, Rosie. Quick as you can. Just get into position and I'm just going to leg it across. I really do not want to lose this. This is the first ever game. Go. No, sorry. I went too quick, Rosie. That was my fault. I'm rushing. I'm panicking. I am actually feeling rather nervous. Oh, no. They made it. They made it to the first lily pad, but so did I. Okay, if I can, I'm going to try and jump across Daisy. Oh, no, Lee's going to... I'm going to try and block Lee. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, no, they're going to be going to the last one. Okay, Rosie, try and get in a good position. Maybe get a tiny bit closer to me. That looks good. No, I missed you. Oh, no, they're going to be working their way back. If you can, Rosie, try and block them. Try and get in their way so they can't get back. I'm going to just push Daisy back. I'm just going to push... trap Daisy in a corner. Try and trap Daisy into a corner, Rosie. This is our only chance. Try and keep them trapped. I might be able to get back across. Oh dear. Oh no, he's going to get through. Lee, I think Lee's come to tell. Oh, Lee fell off. Oh, we're both completely in each other's way. Right, I need to make the jump. Oh no, it's not a good position. Lee's going to fail that. Right, this is good. This is a good chance. Lee's going to be trying to block you now. You can't come up here, Lee. You can't come up here. You're not allowed up here. I'm just going to block the top of the ladder. I need to try and jump over his head if I can. Try and stand still in the middle if you can, Rosie. Oh no, he's trying to push everyone back. You can't come up here, Lee. You can't come up here. This isn't against the rules. I'm not allowed to punch anyone. Oh, I just need to wait for one of you to get into a good position. that was so nearly it. Oh no, he broke the boat. Quick, need to get another boat, Rosie, quick as you can. If you press the button next to that dispenser, you'll be able to get another boat out. And I'm just going to stay here and try block Lee from getting up. Oh, he almost got up. Only jokingly, you can come up. There we go, I feel a bit mean. Right, here's my chance though. Here we go. I managed to do it, Rosie. Rosie, quick, get to the middle. I'm here with Lee. You got to get here before Lee does. Don't forget, they're on their way back. We're only here for our first time. I need him to muck up, right? I need to go. No, I missed it. I missed it. I was too eager. I just had to go for it. Okay, Rosie, try and get back to the first bit if you can. If they miss, we're not out of yet. If he misses his jumps now, we can still just about make this. If you can, just try and swim straight back to me, Rosie. I should have probably tried pushing Daisy back on my way here. Oh, no, look, he failed. He failed, Rosie. We can actually do this. We can actually still do this. Try and get into position as quick as you can. Lee's going to try and knock into you, but just ignore him. Just ignore him. I'm going to try and block him on the ladder again if I can. Oh, Daisy's in a good position. Go, 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 go. I managed to make it, Rosie. I managed to make it. Quick, get into the middle. Get into the middle. I'm going to try and block Lee off here. If you try and get into a good position, I'm just going to leg it. That's it. Get a tiny bit closer. That looks good. And I've done it. I've done it, Rosie. We've actually got a chance here. We've actually got a chance. Okay, go, go. And what? That's not here. Where's the sand or gravel's not here? That's not fair. I think someone's taken the wrong side. Okay, forget it. We're going to have to go back and I'm just going to have to throw something else down there because it's not here. We're actually level pegging. We're entirely level with them, Rosie. Right, go, 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 go. We've done it, Rosie. Get to the middle. I got one more jump to make and we can win. This just might be the best comeback of all time. I can't believe we're actually drawing. Quick, get to the middle before they do. Get to the middle before they do. We've got to do this. Okay, I'm not going to jump too early. I'm not going to jump too early and fail. I've got to wait for the right moment. Lee's done it. Lee jumped too early. Just take your time now, Rosie. We can just take your time. Lee's going to push you back, but there's nothing he can do. I can jump on Daisy. I did it. I managed to jump on Daisy and I've got across to the other side. I don't have anything to properly place in, so I'm just going to have to throw something down. And we have won. We managed to do it. We managed to win. Oh, don't be a bad sport, Lee. That was an awesome game. That was such a fun game. There we go. You put down a cake for me. I can't believe we managed to win that, Rosie. Well done. That was so close. All the odds were against us. I thought we had definitely lost, and we just about managed to make a comeback. You can see one of the frogs crying. Our one's got his tongue sticking out at him over there. Oh, that was absolutely awesome. I really enjoyed that. And this means me and Rosie are going to be able to name the frogs. And before the video, we decided what we'd want to name them. And we're going to name the yellow one, Boo, which is the name I came up with, and Rosie wants to call the purple one Gumdrop. So it's going to be Boo and Gumdrop. It's going to be the names of the... Oh, no, sorry, not Gumdrop. Gumball, sorry. Gumball, sorry, Rosie. I got your name wrong. So it's Boo and Gumball are going to be the names of the frogs forever. Yay, we've left our mark on the world. That was such a fun game. Commiserations to Elfer, Lee and Daisy. I'm sure they had fun, even though they sadly lost. Did you have fun, Lee? Did you enjoy that? That was pretty intense, wasn't it? And a big congratulations to Rosie. Thank you for my celebratory fish. Sadly, though, that is the end of this video. Hopefully you enjoyed watching it. In my next video, I'm going to be going and starting a big new project somewhere else in my world, so definitely stay tuned for that. But for now, that is all. Thanks for watching, and I will see you later.